I met a girl in Leningrad. She wasn't bad, and I might add, I found it such a pleasure to be near her, just to hear her call my name. She was so fair, she wore Irish linen in her hair. She lived down in the valley wide, a country ride, and from my side I spent most of my time thinking